What's up, everybody? My name is Saokosal. Today, I'm so excited to release a new course series called Design Patterns. It is the software design patterns, which are a part of software engineering, not to confuse with UI design patterns that they focus on how to design user interface and user experience to be easier to use and more friendly. Here with the software engineering, design pattern is about creating software to be easier to reuse, more flexible, and more loosely coupled. What is the design pattern then? Well, you know object-oriented programming, right? Like C++, C#, Java, Python, PHP 6, Ruby, Swift, and the list is on and on. People tell you that OOP is awesome because you can create one class that can recreate as many objects as you like. And you have inheritance that lets you receive awesome methods from a parent class. Well, it is awesome when a lot of classes can do a lot of things, connect to a lot of classes, and you know what? It's a mess. It is a freedom, but maybe too many freedoms. So how to control it? How to combine it with a rule? How to call many classes from a class? How to hide things? How to plug a class to another? How to call back? Those many questions can be answered in design patterns. It is not one answer to those questions. That's why design patterns come with an S. There are 23 design patterns from Gang of Four actually. Design patterns were coined by 4 software engineers or computer geeks, I should say, led by Eric Gamma, also known as Gang of Four. Every now and then you would see it as the Gang of Four design patterns. The originality of the code was written in C++ and Smalltalk. The book that they wrote are still relevant and popular until to these days. I believe it is never dated. Why? Because as long as we are programmers still use OOP paradigm, design patterns never die. What pattern you will study in this series, you might ask? Well, before I go on, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell next to the subscribe button so that you will never miss any of good tutorials. Hit the like button if you think this course series is awesome. Okay, did you subscribe it? Well, I can wait it. Okay, at first I will start with the top 10 most popular design patterns that most programmers must know. Those are 1. Singleton, 2. Factory, both factory method and abstract factory, 3. Builder, 4. Observer, 5. Adapter, 6. Strategy, 7. Command, 8. Iterator, 9. Composite, 10. Proxy. And then I will go on to the rest of design pattern. In this tutorial, I'm going to use Java programming language because I know Java programming more than other language. And also, it's gonna be good for Android developers since my channel is about Android. However, this technique can apply to any of your favorite programming language. What do you think? What design pattern you want me to go first? Please let me know in the comment section down below. And once again, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the notification bell to receive good material at any time that I post. Thank you. My name is Saokosal, and I will see you in the next video.